The year may be coming to a close, but for Bollywood Badshah Shah Rukh Khan, things are only just getting started. Pulling the plug on his two-year-long sabbatical, Shah Rukh Khan is reportedly all set to get back to work and kick off the Pathaan shoot. Reports doing the rounds state that the star will get the cameras rolling by the end of November this year. Siddharth Anand will get tracking on the film with an extensive two-month schedule with SRK. After taking a break to ring in the new year, the team will reportedly have Deepika Padukone and John Abraham joining the unit in January 2021. In a report in Mumbai Mirror, it was revealed that John will play the antagonist opposite SRK in this upcoming revenge drama. With all the hype and anticipation surrounding this film, fans can expect to see some dramatic fight sequences.